Up next, it's a welterweight showcase between assassin and assassin. Our tail of the tape. Assassin. Assassin.
You ready?
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for assassin. Black trunks for assassin. Head kick. Nicely done. Both men looking to do damage early. He scores with a nasty inside leg kick. Strong hook to the body by assassin. They clinch here early. He works his way to over under.
Very nice knees.
He's got the double underhooks.
He pummels out of double underhooks. And they disengage from the clinch.
Assassin with the single leg.
Full guard now. He postures into place.
Oh, that's a good shot right there.
Very good shot.
Let's go. Huge bomb from the top.
Now he moves to full guard. Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy.
He's got the full mount, Joe.
He hip escapes from the full mount.
And now into full guard.
He's going after an arm. He's controlling the forearm. Throws the leg over the face. Now he's going to extend his body. In full guard now.
And they're back up. Assassin with a good knee. Man, they've done a lot of damage.
Absolutely.
Great left by Assassin. Nasty leg kick. Wow, what a great job mixing things up. Good jab. Joe, that's a solid leg kick by Assassin. And he's throwing that left hook with ill intention. Big takedown late in the round. Nice reversal here. Start round two. Joe, the story of that last round. Assassin's leg kicks.
Tremendous leg kicks.
Huge kick to the midsection. Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
Perfect
technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown.
Bruce Butler has the official decision.
Yeah, I mean, he's sitting on the east.
Okay, errou.
Assassin, winner by knockout.
Oh, ah, não. Ah, vai ficar,